seen for a while that if you would be at a place of cobbler, how would you react? Do other cobblers also face the same problem? What facilities and requirements do they need? From all this thoughts in my mind, I carved out my problem. So we need to solve the problem of undeveloped and poor condition and equipment used by cobblers under poor area, which makes them to move from one place to another. And this may help them to have better working conditions, impressing the people and making them popular, which will help them to put a great impression on people and earn more in less time. And thus they would be able to educate their children as well. So this the tailors have got sewing machine, the cloth washers have got washing machine, but what about cobblers? They are still there. But don't worry, I'm here with a unique idea and a great solution here, that is versatile cobbler's table. So this critical thinker presents a mega featured office which will help the cobblers to have a better life. So this movable table is really great, which helps cobblers to move at any time as they keep on moving out. And yes, there is a drawer in which they can keep their equipment used at basic time. So this is a drawer and we are having a shoe rack too, in which they can keep the shoes of customers. And you can see here is an umbrella to protect them from rain, and a solar panel on it for making much more gain. So he or she can upgrade the solar panel to on the lamp. As such, here you can see it. So by the lamp, but instead of this, we can also add a fan attached to the solar panel. I have just given an example, and after that we also have example of this. Yes, this adjustable chair can be used for both a customer and the cobbler. For better, as it is adjustable, so you can see that we can adjust it frequently and put it inside it when the person or the cobbler is moving out. And moreover, now let me tell you that after this, from all the interviews and all the surveys, I have proven that it is 100% acceptable because of its multi-featured nature. And thus, the cost of this is ₹2,500, which can be supported by government subsidies on solar panels. And at the very first, we can spread it and distribute one by one in city for popularizing it and for the marketing. And later on, we can add some of the different ads on it, as it is a great device for the cobblers, which will shine their face and their future as well. At the very last, I just want to say that the sole meaning of life is to serve humanity. Thank you.